full 60 minutes.
And an opportunity right now as Rick Nash is in the penalty box. 13 seconds in for hooking. The best power play at home goes to work and scores. Jordan Eberle. His 10th goal of the season. His third on the power play. It's 1-0.
That's what you call starting strong for the Edmonton Oilers. A quick penalty by Rick Nash. The power play set up shop in the offensive zone. Great face-off win. Little give and go here with Gilbert Nugent-Hopkins. And the needle pass right through to Jordan Eberle. He's not going to miss from there. Shelves it over Sanford. 1-0. And you talk about the hottest power play in the National Hockey League on home ice. Continues that trend with an early power play goal.
Their 15th power play goal here on home ice. Get it back to Petrie. It was picked off instead by Dorsett. Columbus make changes. The Oilers try and take advantage. Ryan Smith squeezed off the puck. Aaron Johnson turned it over. Ryan Jones scores! Ryan Jones! Wraparound goal. We're tied at 2.
Well, Ryan Jones has a knack of scoring big goals, and this one's a huge one for Edmonton. Not a whole lot of life through the first 40 minutes. A great job by Ryan Smith to slither this one into the offensive zone. Jones on the change, a fresh body on the ice, takes it and just jams it home past a hot goaltender. And Curtis Sanford, he gets a little lucky off the skate, but when you drive pucks to the net, you get rewarded. Ryan Jones ties this game at 2. Two quick shifts in a row that Edmonton gets into the offensive zone.
For the go-ahead goal. Nugent Hopkins to Ryan Smith. Tootin. Eberle prevents exiting the zone. Tom Gilbert to Ladislav Schmid. Slap shot scores! Oh my! Ladislav Schmid has turned into a goal scorer! And he's given the Oilers a 3-2 lead.
There's no question Edmonton was out for blood in this third period. They put pressure on from the get-go and have taken over this game. One shift after the other, pucks are getting deep, a little more urgency recovering it, and Ladislav Schmid just rockets this one through a screen. Perfect screen as Jordan Eberle comes through the shot right at the right moment. Sanford has no idea the shot's even taken. It's by him and a 3-2 lead for the Edmonton Oilers.
Ladislav Schmid's first NHL goal was against the Columbus Blue Jackets. So Ryan Whitney has his first point of the season. His last assist, December 23rd of last year against Los Angeles. Jones, another shot, another goal! Ryan Jones makes it a 4-2 game!
And this is all set up by a terrific drive by Magnus Pjarvi. He's in the forecheck, goes for the stretch pass. It doesn't convert, but with his speed, he gets into the offensive zone, establishes the forecheck. That's the pass from Whitney. Pjarvi in, jams it around. Great work by Belanger down low to win this battle. The one-timer by Jones in the back of the net. All three guys converge, and the quick release from Ryan Jones. And the great celebration afterwards gives his Oilers the two-goal lead.
And Ryan Jones has 8 goals. Antoine Vermette with 4:12 to go here in the third period. Sean Horkoff, Alex Hemsky, Sam Gagne. Out in front, oh, what a goal! As the Oilers restore their 2-goal lead. Leshevsky's now got 3 on the year and has got his team some breathing room.
Well, Leshevsky came out in this third period through 2 big body checks to get his team going into the third period, and a terrific pass here for Horkoff with speed through the zone. Little chip pass to Hemsky, goes to the backhand and tucks it home for a 5-3 lead. And you knew it was only a matter of time with the chances that Hemsky had in this game so far that one of them is going to convert. He loves to play against the Columbus Blue Jackets, and he gives his team back the 2.
Christian Auselius lost it. Jones has got it. Jones, 2 goals in the third period. He's out there now because the net is empty. An opportunity to get the hat trick. Ryan Jones will do just that. Oh, let the hats fly as Ryan Jones turns the trick.
and kind of chuckling because he knew it was just meant to be. And a little late change by Tom Rennie. Takes off Sam Gagner, puts out Ryan Jones, knowing he's got two goals. Obviously a good defensive player. You know Sanford's going to be looking for the gate. And it's another terrific pass from Sean Horkoff to feed it over to Jones, a wide open net. And the guy that loves to celebrate goals, Ryan Jones, gets a hat trick, his first in the National Hockey League.